Hi, this is Patrick from Doggy Dashboard, and today I'm going to show you how to use the new recurring kennel appointments feature. So here on the kennel calendar, if you want to simply make an appointment recurring that already exists, let's use this appointment here for Acorn. It's a daily appointment from 7 a.m. till 5:30. We're going to click on that appointment, and then here in the pop-up, there's a button that says click here to make this a recurring appointment. We're going to click that. And let's say we want to make this a daily appointment that recurs until the end of the week. So just from the 1st to the 6th, we go to the 6th, we click Create Recurring, and now you're going to see that, there we go, Acorn has an appointment every day from 7 a.m. till 5:30 from the 1st to the 6th. And so we're going to erase everyone, all the appointments here from the 1st on. And now you're going to see that the appointments are gone. And you can also go like this and create a recurring appointment and skip the weekends. So you could do right there, recur daily except Saturday and Sunday, and we'll have it go until the 10th. So now we should see it create appointment Monday through Friday, skip Saturday and Sunday, and then the next week as well. So here we have Monday through Friday, skip there. It looks like Sunday is not included, which is what we wanted. And then Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Acorn, Acorn, Acorn. So we're going to go back and we will erase all these appointments. And so that's how you create a recurring appointment from an existing appointment. You can do the same thing by clicking on a multi-day appointment. A multi-day appointment can only be recurring weekly. Otherwise, you'll get overlapping appointments. And so you do the same thing, recur weekly. We want to have it recur for 3 weeks, so we'll go until the 15th. And then we have the first one there, and then the next one there, and then the last one there, and there should not be one that next week. There you go. You can see how that works. So we'll go back to our current week. You can also, up here, create appointments directly from brand new recurring appointments using the recurring appointment creator. I'll make a quick one here. We're going to say we want to have an appointment for Alfie in Kennel 1 from 5 till 5:15. This doesn't really matter. From the 1st. And then the last day of the appointment is going to be the 6th, and we're going to have that recur daily. And so now there'll be an appointment from the 1st to the 6th for Alfie and Kennel 1. There you can see it, Kennel 1, 1st to Alfie right there. And so lastly, you can create random recurring appointments. So let's say you have an appointment you need to make on the Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. We're going to put this in a different dog. Let's use Fido. In Kennel 3, 5 till 5:15, and we're going to put them Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And so we're going to create an appointment on these days, and now we should see an appointment for Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, Monday, Wednesday, Friday from 5 till 5:15 for Fido. And that is how you use the new Doggy Dashboard recurring kennel appointments feature. Have a great day. Bye.